Has that flag-waving, cheerleading, rah-rah bullshit stopped or died down at all? Really? It's still going? It's fucking, oh, what a bummer that shit is. Oh, I get it. The first, like, week, I get it. I get it, especially when it's, like, you know, firemen around. You wave it at the firemen. You go, yeah, but, I mean, after, like, 4 months, you know, and you see these fucking, you know, trophy wives with their fucking $80,000 Lexus SUVs driving around with flags, you're like, shut the fuck up. Stop it. You're just encouraging more bombs. Stop it. It doesn't mean anything to you. It's just a completely empty gesture. It's like, what does that mean to you? It means united we stand. No, I read the bumper sticker. I mean, tell me in your words what it means. It means these colors do not run. No. Okay. Yeah, I get it. So it's just, they're just part of a club. They're just excited to be part of the flag waving club on their street. Look, we're all waving flags. Ha 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 ha. Flags, hooray! And it's so fucking, such an empty gesture. It's so full of, like, this crass commercialization. Like, you know, fucking 24 hours after those fucking buildings went down, people all over the country are going, I own a flag distribution thing. Hello. Hello, ribbon money. Hello, flag money. You know, and it was like 3 days later when you couldn't turn on the TV without seeing those fucking infomercials for, like, you know, the Freedom Kit. You know? 12 different size flags you can stick everywhere. The Freedom Kit for $14.99. And then upgrade for $10. Get the Patriot Pack. 10 different flags. 10 more flags. 10 bigger size flags. Be a better patriot than the people who get the Freedom Kit. Outdo your neighbors in patriotism. Let them know you're better than the Freedom Kit people. 27 different flags. Stick them on your car. Stick them in your window. Stick them in your office. Stick them on your cubicle. Fucking shove them up your ass. We got special flags to shove up your ass when you're sleeping. No reason not to be a patriot when you're asleep. Come on, don't let those terrorists win. If you don't have a flag sticking out of your ass, the terrorists win. Always have flags. Give your children flags. Everyone should have a flag. All the time, at all times, flags. Eat the flag. Eat it. Special edible flags. Have flags grafted on the inside of your eyelids so all times you have flags. Have flag pills to eat, and then you shit out a flag. That's true patriotism. Don't be asleep on the job here, America. So order today. All flags made by Chinese prison labor. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. How's that for a kind of weird global karmic irony? There are guys, there are dissidents in China making our flags so that people who remain willfully ignorant in this country, these guys, people are in jail for, like, expressing the opinion, like, I'd like to have more papers to read, you know. Yet we live in a country where you actually have access to the news and nobody wants it. They don't want to get the real news. I'm too busy to get on the Guardian UK website. That's the fucked up thing. I got to read other countries' papers to find out what's going on in my country. That's fucked up. That ain't right. Mm-mm. That shit ain't right.